It's Taylor Jane Green at the Rock Spa, and I've met yet another incredible human being here, Mashana. So hi, Mashana.
Hi, everyone.
So what brought you into the Rock Spa today?
Well, I love crystals, and I'm also a Reiki master, so I sometimes use crystals while I'm performing my healing, so I just wanted to get a few more.
Wonderful. Let us know what your website is.
I don't have a website, actually.
You don't need one. You've got probably got good word of mouth, and you're just doing it.
That's how I usually do my work.
Oh, that's lovely. That's lovely. And how did you find out about the Rock Spa and crystals and gemstones?
Well, actually, I was at another store in Acton, and somebody suggested for me to come here, so I did.
Wow, that's beautiful. How long ago was that?
Just over half a year ago. So.
Wow. And how? So when you come here, what do you feel, or what do you get when you're here?
This is actually my second visit. The first time I came here was back in March. I came here for my birthday, and I got a few crystals for myself.
Aww.
And I'm off this week, so I decided to come back and visit all the crystals and see which ones will speak to me. And I only found a couple that
oh,
I like. So
beautiful! I
yeah.
They're gorgeous. You want to hold
here
them
are.
Up? And there they are. I know. You know, it's so neat, Mashana, interviewing all these people, because people do just so many things with crystals. Like, you yourself use them in healing, and people read books on them and they find out about their frequencies, and they use them as elixirs and water, and buy them as birthday gifts and for children, and it's just remarkable. So thank you for visiting us. Have you seen the big warehouse in the back, all the large crystals?
No, I haven't actually.
Oh, you might want to, maybe I'll take you there in a minute, see what we ship all over the world. Huge
okay.
Crystals. So.
Sounds good.
Anyway, I'm going to say thank you so much, and this is Taylor Jane Green at the Rock Spa, 396 Victoria in Kitchener. Thank you, Mashana.
Thank you.
Thank you.